At the boat show, we like to get to grips with the end product and test them out on the water. We talk about things like top speed, cruising range, fuel consumption, and seakeeping. But safety is another vital aspect of boat building. And sometimes it's useful to go behind the scenes and explore the parts we don't get to see or have access to. After all, a chain is only as strong as its weakest link. You've probably never heard of a Swedish company called ROXTEC, and to tell the truth, neither had I until a short while ago. But they have subsidiaries all over the world, and they manufacture lightweight modular sealing solutions for cables and pipes. And today we've come to the Italian Sea Group in Tuscany, home to the Admiral Superyacht brand, to find out firsthand how they work and why they're so important.
ROXTEC, il nostro motto è We Seal Your World, che è quello che facciamo. Quindi
at ROXTEC, our motto is We Seal Your World, which is what we do. So we are able to seal off every type of penetration in every type of field, not only in the naval one, but also in the petrochemical, industrial, and in the energy production sectors.
On a superyacht like this one, there are literally kilometers of pipes and cables, and they all have to pass through openings, often fire-rated or watertight, through decks and bulkheads made of steel and aluminium. Each opening is potentially a weak link, vulnerable to fire, flood, smoke, vibration, and even electromagnetic disturbance. Remember that water and fuel lines, power cables, and data fibers have to pass through these openings. Ensuring against risk, especially in the harsh marine environment, is not just a question of protecting a valuable asset, it's also about human lives. And ROXTEC do it with something like this. Now, it might look like a lump of metal and rubber, but it's actually much more.
I nostri sistemi possono essere fatti di moduli RM come questo, che vanno inseriti all'interno di un telaio S rettangolare saldato, possono passare tubi metallici oppure cavi.
Our systems can be made up of the RM modules, like this one, that are inserted inside a welded rectangular S-frame through which the metal pipes or cables can pass, while with circular openings like this one, which has to be inserted inside a circular metal sleeve, we can also seal plastic pipes. With the adaptability of our modules, which have removable layers according to the diameter of the pipe or cable that pass through them, we can fit various diameters in order to have fewer components on board.
The lightweight modular design simplifies the whole installation process by reducing the number of components required compared to traditional sealing techniques. Some ROXTEC seals don't even require welding, and they can be tailored to suit individual needs. This one, for example, can be installed in just a couple of minutes. Traditional bulkhead unions, or coupling joints as they're called, can take up to 5 times longer. And that's not just me saying that. ROXTEC has actually tested it. Now imagine the time and weight savings when you're dealing with the multiple penetrations on a superyacht.
Perché usiamo ROXTEC? ROXTEC lo usiamo in termini di velocità, infatti hanno la possibilità di reperire materiale in breve periodo.
Why do we use ROXTEC? We use ROXTEC because of the speed, because we're able to obtain the components in a short period of time, because of the cost saving. The installation is very simple. You just need to install the modules after making the cable penetrations. Moreover, there is always the possibility of making subsequent changes if the owner wants to change some systems.
È importante anche la possibilità della zero manutenzione. Una volta che ROXTEC è serrato, non si deve fare nessuna manutenzione.
Also important is that the system requires zero maintenance. Once ROXTEC has closed everything, there is no need to do any maintenance. Then there's the flexibility. In fact, various cables and pipes can be installed using only one opening, which means we can reduce the net space in the ceiling, for example, which means we can increase the height of the cabins.
Although thankfully rare, fire and smoke can spread alarmingly quickly on a yacht, often through the smallest of openings. Prevention is obviously crucial, and so ROXTEC aggressively tests all its products to meet with class approval. This room, for example, will eventually be the galley, and that means it's tested to A60 standard, which is equivalent to 1 hour's fire stop at 180 degrees centigrade. In the case of plastic pipes, the seals are designed to expand into the softening plastic, plugging the void completely and preventing fire or smoke from spreading.
È molto importante che I nostri sistemi a bordo vengano installati nella maniera corretta perché
It is very important that our onboard systems are installed in the correct way because they are required by the class to ensure the proper safety of all passengers and crew on board the ship.
Dal cantiere preferiamo essere considerati
We prefer to be considered more as a partner than a simple supplier from the shipyard. We guarantee our support 24 hours a day and we're always available for any kind of problem that may arise at the shipyard.
I think we've seen how safety on a yacht, regardless of size, can sometimes depend on the smallest of components. It's not something that I'd thought a lot about before, and this trip to the Italian Sea Group to see how the ROXTEC products work in situ, so to speak, has been a real eye-opener for me. After all, if these little fellas can seal up to 6,000 cable and pipe penetrations on a cruise ship, well, they can do exactly the same thing on even the largest superyacht.